Sham Sunnah. The name is Sham Sunnah. Sham Sunnah Das.
Sham is a Das.
That's all right. They call it Sur Krishna Shabdya. Krishna is only master. All are his sons. Only master, only Krishna is master. All are sons. So, here in this material world, Krishna says in the Gita, Dukkhaya, isn't it? It's a miserable place. All are in miserable condition. Suffering. All are afflicted with three types of fire, means tapo, heat. You understand my language?
Yes.
Try to understand me, and I hope Krishna will help you to understand. Mahaprabhu, more merciful than Krishna, and he will help you. You understand? Nityananda Prabhu is much more merciful than Mahaprabhu. Nityananda Prabhu will help you. You understand? No difficulty in understanding. If you are eager to know, eager to hear, eager to understand, this eagerness is required. If you are hungry, your stomach is empty, you need food, hunger. There, so much hunger is there. Mr. Shyam Sundar Das, you should understand. Then, whatever food is available, you'll find it's very tasty for a table. Isn't it?
Sure.
Not hungry, stomach is full, very nice palatable dishes will be served to you. Oh, no bitter. You have no appetite. Your appetite must be there. Then the food or dishes will be relished. Isn't it?
Yes.
So you should develop such hunger for Krishna Bhakti. That's the hunger. You should be hungry for it and thirsty for it. Hungry and thirsty. Then Krishna Katha is such, is nectarian. Do you understand? Have you ever tasted nectar, Mr. Shyam Sundar?
My privilege to be here.
Krishna Katha is only nectarian. If you have such hunger for it and thirst for it, then you can really taste it. Otherwise, you cannot taste it. This is the most first requisite.